We will soon arrive at Izumi Neguchi Station, the last